A word of the wise. Balloon pants are now passé. Do not wear balloon pants. Another fart smart suggestion. You are what you know.
You are what you know.
Oh, that's a new line, Mark.
You are what you know.
You just invented a new line.
Of course I knew you know what I am.
You are what you need to know.
I know who I am.
I know who I am.
So what is knowledge anyway? Where did you find that out? Did you consider the source? Did you believe it? What's an original idea? Where do you get that? Is that a consumer concept? Why is business and banking so afraid of us? Just ordinary people, why are they trying to put us in a hole? Do you think it's because we have 1,000 times more resources than they do, combined? $1 billion cannot buy the genius of one brain. Maybe, who knows? Look it. I wouldn't tell you this if I didn't think there was some bullshit and truth in it simultaneously. I think there's such a thing that has both bullshit and truth in it simultaneously. How about this? Soda pop is good. Well, I like it, but it doesn't mean I drink it. Sometimes I have it on the weekends when I'm working. But I just have it because it's free. Would you pay for soda pop?
Well, soda pop will power a phone now. And we learned a long time ago that it's the best windshield bug remover ever.
There you go. There's something useful to be said for that. Saccharin. NutraSweet. When they say weapons of mass destruction, are they talking about Dick Cheney? Is he a weapon of mass destruction? Should we invade Dick Cheney? Ooh.
Marn.
Yeah?
Weapons of mass distraction.
Is he a weapon of mass distraction? Huh? What do you think of that? I think O.J. Simpson was a weapon of mass distraction.
God.
Don't you remember that? What was going on when O.J. Simpson was a big deal? Why, it was the Iran War. The Iraq War, or the SAC War, or the Syrian or Libyan War, or the Palestinian War. What war was it, really? What's going on with those guys? And why do we even care? Well, I guess we don't, because if we did, we would put an end to that shit, okay? We're not putting an end to anything. We're staying home. You know why? TV is pretty good, and so's the damn computer. I mean, aren't you like interested in finding out what's happening at Downton Abbey today? Downton Abbey. Huh? What about Kim Kardashian and that humongous ass? What about her? Oh yeah, Snooki. Snooki. She's gonna get somebody to watch the kids because she wants to go out and party. Snooki. Snooki, how about Dancing with the Stars? They have federal criminals, they have strippers and hookers, they have all kinds of fascinating people who dance for money on a TV show, and they look good, and they dance with professional dancers. Cha-cha-cha, cha-cha-cha-cha, cha-cha. Well, that doesn't look good, does it? I'll turn this off.